Welcome to this brief guide on the best way to create new documents in Microsoft 365. Many of us are aware of the ways that we can create new documents inside the Microsoft 365 apps, but given that we spend the majority of our day in our browser, I thought I'd introduce you to the Microsoft 365 homepage and a few of my favorite shortcuts. Now you can access this homepage by simply heading to office.com. And while you're here, you'll find a few different shortcuts, including quick links to Word on the web, Excel, all the way through to OneNote on the web. But while you're here, you'll also see this shelf located right at the top. This gives you quick links to easily be able to create a brand new document by simply clicking on the icon for the document type that you wish to create. And then in no time at all, you'll have a brand new tab opened up with your document ready to begin creating. And you get the added peace of mind of knowing that your document has automatically been saved directly to your OneDrive. Now that doesn't take us too long, but I'm going to show you an even faster way. So we open up a brand new tab, and instead of heading to the Microsoft 365 homepage, what we're going to do is we're going to head to the website word.new. Heading to word.new will automatically open up Word on the web and create a brand new document and take you straight to your new document. And just like you'd expect, it's saving it directly to OneDrive. Clicking on the option at the top here will allow you to change not only the save location, but also the name of your new document. That's much faster than going via the Microsoft 365 homepage. But what if I didn't want to create a Word document? What if I'm looking for something like a PowerPoint deck? Well, you can head to ppt.new or ppt.x.new. Both of these will work, but I'm going to use ppt.new in this example, just because it's a little bit shorter. And this is going to open up PowerPoint on the web directly to a brand new presentation. And just for those who are wondering, you can type in the full powerpoint.new if you'd prefer, but I highly recommend using ppt.new simply because it's the shortest of all of these available options. And now for all of those Excel fans out there, don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you. You can also open up a brand new tab and head directly to excel.new. And this is going to open up Excel on the web and create a brand new spreadsheet ready for you to begin creating. And so now, whilst we've covered the three main document types that most people will use, there are actually a couple more shortcut URLs for you to be aware of. The first of which is sway.new, which will bring you directly to the Sway homepage. And you can also head to teams.new, which will open up Microsoft Teams, log you in, and take you directly to the new chat page where you can begin a conversation with one of your colleagues. And now we've created a few documents throughout the course of this video. So what I want to show off is that if we head back to office.com and head to our Microsoft 365 homepage, what you'll see in the recently opened section is that all of our documents have been stored safely and securely in our OneDrive account so that we can easily get back to them at any point in the future. And that is the best way to create brand new documents in Microsoft 365. I hope you found these tips extremely useful and they save you plenty of time in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.